If you're working at a workbench, the type of multimeter that's been used for the past 100 years will do just fine. But in the field, working in tight, difficult conditions, a conventional multimeter isn't your best option. With a conventional multimeter, you need three hands. One to hold the positive probe, one for the negative probe, and a third hand to hold the meter. Well, obviously, you don't have three hands. That's why the Kimball Midwest Lightning Rod Digital Multimeter is the tool of choice. It's designed for two-hand operation. The probe is built into the meter. It's auto-ranging, so you don't need to adjust a range dial when your hands are full. And it's small in size, but it still meets a Cat 3 600-volt rating. You can use the probe on heavy appliance outlets, distribution panels, and other high-voltage applications. It accurately tests AC and DC voltage and resistance, as well as performing diode, logic, and continuity tests. And you will especially like the built-in non-contact voltage sensor. It can detect voltage greater than 50 volts AC without making direct contact with the circuit. Easy, safe, and convenient to use. The Kimball Midwest Lightning Rod Digital Multimeter. To learn more about our line of electrical products, contact your local Kimball Midwest representative.